Raj from Timestyle, and this is Pops from Timestyle. Our main sort of background is in sort of Punjabi folk and fusion music.
A lot of our skills are self-taught. We came through like a community kind of project, like through the Scottish Arts, learning Indian classical music, and then from there, then everything else has just been self-taught. So, you know, DJing skills and music production, all that kind of thing, has all just been self-taught.
We just always felt while we were coming up that there wasn't anything for young people that wanted to maybe learn a little bit about music production. So we thought it would be kind of cool to design a course that was for young people to use really kind of introductory software that could lead to them maybe learning more industry standard kind of stuff later on. So the course that we teach is, you know, it's based around like software like Wavelab, Steinberg SQL, and Sony Acid. We're gonna come round everyone one by one and help you get your Acid, one of your Acid tunes and one of your SQL tunes to a finished stage, so that one song can go onto the Arches website from each person. Later on, we're gonna, you know, talk a little bit about the music industry and talk about rights management and things like income streams and stuff like that. Just so that they kind of get an overall view of how music is made and then how you generate income from it.
So the Scottish Arts Council have funded the course, and Glasgow City Council Culture and Sport have also come on board.
The good thing about living in Glasgow is that we kind of are away from the Asian hubs, as it were. Like Birmingham and London have large Asian populations, and that's where the majority of Bhangra music is made. And I think being detached from that works in our advantage, because it keeps us and our sound unique and stops us getting sucked into trends that producers in those hubs might be getting sucked into, you know. There's a lot of samey kind of stuff that comes out within our industry, and it being detached from all of that just lets us be free with what we're doing. And plus, thing is, like, Scotland is just a really chilled out place to grow up. Like, Glasgow is a lot slower in pace than London or Birmingham, and I think it just lets us do things in our own way and not be rushed, you know. And plus, I can't handle traffic jams in London. It's just too much aggravation. So, Scotland, you know, it's all good.